back in Outlast. Where I left off last time. I think I was trying to get the power back on. This dude came in this room with me, so...
Run.
I don't think I'd buy that little crate would have done anything. Flip that switch, I better get in there real quick. Really. change my batteries from inside here. He's in the room. I guess they still give you a light even though your camera goes out inside a locker. Run for it. Get back to that desk that has a hole in the bottom. Oh, he's back out there again. There's nothing to think he'll come in here. Yeah, see that now. Jump. Into your house. There's gonna be like no way to get around this guy though. Literally nowhere else I can go. So I'll get back with you guys once I figure this out. This is gonna take me, probably gonna take me a while. Alright, I think I did it. I think I got the last one. I just had to sprint and run past this guy. He was on my butt. I got smacked a couple times too. Camera isn't working. I have no clue where I have to go next. Maybe the elevator? If it's working yet. Certainly not working yet. I'm not sure if it's locked, I think. Did I got a key potion? Yep. I'll go back this way. I've already been in all these rooms. There isn't nothing for me. Security room again. Well, here you go.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Well, that was crazy. But, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Until, the next video, guys.